Unicorn Spirit ASMR. Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I couldn't help but hear you crying all the way from my desk. You've been crying for like 20 minutes and I felt so bad for you. Would you like someone to talk to?
Shh.
It's gonna be okay. I'm so sorry. What's going on? That might help you realize. essential oil. It comes in this little cardboard tube. And then it's this little vial here. Shhh. I'm here, be love. I'm not gonna go until you feel better. It's gonna be okay, I promise, okay? Some of this behind your ears. And then the back of your neck. This will really help you. See, you just rub a little right here and here. Okay, so that's fine. I'm gonna do that behind your ears first. Thank you. just not ready to go home, right? It's okay. Everything's going. Surrounded by love and friendship, love and friendship. Here, there's actually a book that might help. Do you like to be read to? Okay. Thank you. essential nature is the movement of energy and information. The only difference between you and a tree is the informational and energy content of your respective bodies. On the material level, both you and the tree are made up of the same recycled elements, mostly carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, and other elements in minute amounts. Your body is not separate from the body of the universe, because at quantum mechanical levels there are no well-defined edges. You are like a wiggle, a wave, a fluctuation, a convolution, a whirlpool, a localized disturbance in a larger quantum field. The larger quantum field, the universe, is your extended body. Not only is the human nervous system capable of becoming aware of information and energy in its own quantum field, but because human consciousness is infinitely flexible through this wonderful nervous system, and you are able to consciously change the informational content that gives rise to your physical body, you can consciously change the energy and information that your own quantum mechanical body, of your own quantum mechanical body, and therefore influence the energy and informational content of your extended body, your environment, your world, and cause things to manifest in it. I could keep reading, but it seems like you're getting sleepy, and I know rest will be good for you. So in other words, we are connected to the universe, and we can call in energy to help support you right now, so you can feel better and gather your strength. And you'll just come out stronger, wiser. So don't worry, love. Shh. Everything's gonna be okay. You'll see. I know this is the only library that allows cats. And my cat Ari is very attached to me. Would you like to hold her? She might make you feel better. Well, she's right over there. She can sense when somebody doesn't feel good. She always wants to help.